Well, folks, here's some good news. Last week, actually right before Christmas, a judge ruled that parents in Nevada who had sued the school district for allegedly violating their constitutional rights by putting a mask mandate in place, a judge struck this case down, dismissed the lawsuit, and had to tell the parents, you don't have a constitutional right to change the rules of our schools because you don't like them. Here's what the judge wrote. The Constitution does not require an opportunity to participate in the decision-making process for such broadly applicable policies, and the fundamental right to parent does not include the prerogative to dictate school health and safety policies. Now, this was U.S. District Judge Jennifer Dorsey, who I believe was an Obama appointee. But this is one of the best court decisions I've seen in a long time, not because of what it did to the parents, but because she finally did something other court cases have not, and it was explained to these parents, like, you don't have these constitutional rights that you're constantly going out and screaming about. No, you don't. There's nothing in our Constitution that says that you, the parent, get to go tell a school what rules they can and cannot put in place. You don't get to do that. That's not your right. Now, you do have a right, if you do not like these rules, you can pull your children out and you can homeschool. You get the certifications in order to do that. You likely have to quit your job so that you can do it full time. And of course, you have to submit information to the state that you are, in fact, homeschooling these children. So if you want to take on that burden, you have the right to do that. And your kids can walk around mask-free all day long. Nobody cares. But when it comes to being in a public school, you don't get a say. If you have problems, if you have complaints, bring them up at school board meetings, which Republicans have been doing. You also do not have a right, by the way, the judge didn't mention this because it didn't need to get into it, but you don't have a right to go and threaten those school board members for doing things you don't like. Those are the rules. Stop trying to hide behind the Constitution because you don't know what's in the Constitution. Now, again, the judge didn't say that, but that's how this should be interpreted, because that is what these conservatives have been doing for the last 2 years while fighting public health protections. Whining and moaning and bitching about, oh, my constitutional rights, when none of this has violated any of your actual constitutional rights. Show me in the Constitution, show me in the Bill of Rights, show me in any of those amendments where it says you have the right to ignore public health and safety laws. Show me where it says you have the right to change the rules of a school for hundreds, if not even thousands of children that are not your own. Because it doesn't exist. And if these people ever, in the course of their lives, took 5 seconds to look at the actual Constitution, they would know this. But those who whine about the Constitution the most, whine about their constitutional rights being trampled upon, always seem to be the individuals who have no friggin' clue what that Constitution actually says.